After removal, we label the barrels and stage them for loadout.